Big It's News with Carrie, Bree, Gabby, and Meggan. To start the show off, Bree will be shooting the basketball, demonstrating a parabola.
When the player shoots the basketball, there has to be a near-perfect parabola to score. A parabola is a perfect trajectory.
Thank you for that wonderful demonstration, Bree. Now we're going to go to Carrie and Bree to demonstrate acceleration by boxing out.
Acceleration is a change in velocity per unit time. While boxing out, you hit and you decelerate.
And now to Gabby for the third law of motion. Gabby?
Thank you, Carrie.
In soccer, when you're juggling, the ball exerts an equal and opposite force on your leg, which is Newton's third law of motion.
Thank you for that wonderful demonstration of Newton's third law of motion. Will you please demonstrate work for us?
Work is how much force and distance is on an object. In soccer, while kicking, your foot applies a force on the ball, which is an act of work because you're applying a force and it is going a certain distance.
Now Gabby is going to demonstrate an act of work. Thank you for those wonderful demonstrations, Gabby.
When you pass a volleyball, it becomes a projectile. A projectile is an object in the air that can't control its motion. The volleyball player needs to determine how much force she will need to hit the ball by knowing the mass and acceleration of the ball. A force is a push or pull on an object.
Father, will you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie.